The team is first. Tyson drops it at the line and she wins the game.
Come on,
with the new replacement, Tommy Miller. First, this is our last home game of the year for men's varsity team here. For the next Friday, February 18th, you can come out to Hofstra University for a big girl of boys up ahead. And the next thing we'll be putting on St. Raymond's in our year. Now, February 24th, you can see the girls take on Reagan High School at the Island Garden Mill in Westminster. Oh! unique. That's his second and key, so. Go! band, Y'all October, is here. And now ladies and gentlemen, for our halftime entertainment, the St. Mary's Band of Cheerleaders. Let's give it up for St. Mary's Band of Cheerleaders to entertain you now. Let's go! still have the team second. Can we do that, Ryan? Good one, Tom, over the game. He was a tire on the incident.
All right. Oh,
swimmer called the cloud of two soaks the team's two. St. Dominic's at 5:35. And next Tuesday night with Senior Day for the Lady Gales as they host Killingwood in Immaculata at 5:45. As you can see, the hospital men's girls get a top alternative to St. Mary's men's girls against St. Raymond's at Hofstra University on Friday, February 18th. And again on February 24th, we will take on Lincoln History at the Iron Garden Arena in West Hempstead. The coming up in March, sports night, March 11th and 12th, the University's night. Let's have a little knocky pair of everyone on the line. Oh! healing of your soul. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh,
for sure.
Thank you. Absolutely, we're going to go in with this is Rochelle Green.
The following is our Jack Thorson, that's his second, and Michael Lewis at the line of the girls. Let's get a spirit for our seals. Kelly Green, Mason Johnson, Kyle Nielsen, Arif Joseph Pauline, Tully Merlin, Rudy Perez, and Michael Wheel. Thanks for having a great season here, and there is Jim. You can see the girls again at Hofstra University on Friday, February 18th, and at the Island Garden Arena on February 25th. Thank you for coming out tonight and supporting the team. Please join me in the show. God bless you and good night.